We have learned how to define response spectrum by different chords in the UBC 97 here.